What started as a hobby for Michael has turned into an obsession, not just riding a bike across the country, but raising money as well.
I don't know what it is, but it's in my blood now, and all I want to do is ride. You know, I have a window seat in my office, and when it's sunny, I'm just drooling for the bike.
Last year, Michael Berry raised $7,100 for the American Diabetes Association through the Tour de Cure bike ride.
I have diabetes, and it's just time. It's time to get rid of it. It's old. I'm 33, and I've had it since I was 18 months old. So I don't know any other life. My dream as a kid was to ride cross country and literally raise $1 million on my ride cross country for diabetes.
Every dollar Michael generates goes directly to the ADA to improve the lives of people living with diabetes and hopefully to find a cure.
You gotta start small, you gotta start somewhere. And this year I was just researching diabetes.org and Tour de Cure, and it was kind of weird. It just kind of cartwheeled, and here I am.
But every visionary needs support. Michael finds it through his family, but now he's also turning to you.
The time without me my family has had because I've been riding. That's my motivation. You know, it's kind of given back to them. And if I can help raise money to not have diabetes, then that's their reward. The technology's there. We're in a technology age. There's no reason not to cure it.